Hello everyone, welcome back in my channel. Yes, of course, with Irna. Hi. So today guys, I want to make video about a vacation in Croatia. And if you like my video, don't forget to give me thumbs up and of course subscribe down below my video. What you think about my video for today guys. And have a nice day, fantastic day, stay awesome, stay beautiful as always. And God bless guys. Bye bye, love you as always guys. Bye. Jadi teman-teman, welcome. Selamat datang di Kroasia. And this is our hotel in Kroasia, guys. Welcome in Kroasia. It's really beautiful. And let's go in.
Hello.
Hello. Rister and Jongens, 3 bintang. And they have swimming pool outside. They have also cafe. Jadi ada kolam renang di depan. And this was the situasi inside the hotel guys. Receptionist. Look at here guys, have fountain. Ah, little angels. Little angels. Malaikat. Small garden. Yes. They have restaurant also, cafe. You can eat, you can drink here guys. Jadi teman-teman, mari kita naik ke atas di mana kamar kita sudah tersedia. So guys, let's be ke after to see our room is finished, is ready guys. Very nice. Hotel Martini.
Dit gebouw is dan wel weer heel erg mooi.
Ja. Okay, fortunately, no lift.
Yes.
Oh, which one are there? Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Mama, you used the bathkamer.
Oh.
Oh, that is like.
Mama.
The smell is very nice. So this is our room, guys. Ja.
Die douche is echt heel mooi.
Moet je zomaar even de spullen halen?
They really smell nice, guys.
Oh!
Smile. And this is bathroom, guys. Kamar mandi, bak. Wow, netjes. It's really nice. Very clean, guys.
Oh kijk, hier zitten de lakens.
Hallo. Jadi teman-teman, aku sudah mandi dan saatnya kami akan ke Zagreb. Saat ini kami akan ke Zagreb, itu ibu kotanya Kroasia. So guys, today we will going out to Zagreb. That is the Hochstadt van Kroasia, from Kroasia. I just take shower, really feel fresh guys. And yes, let's go guys. Go Zagreb shopping time. Na winkele, winkele, winkele. Look at here, guys. Lantara Bao. The red color like giraffe. And there are lampu dalam mereka sama dengan jerapa, warnanya jerapa. So this is the way we are going to Central, Centrum guys, Central shopping. And of course to Ted Lams also.
Ja, we zouden eigenlijk ook naar het strand moeten. Hè? Ik weet niet of dat ook nog kan. Ik weet niet hoe ver dat is. Ik denk ver.
Ada warna hijau mereka. Pas tadi mereka itu ada warna hijau. Biru sama hijau. Warna biru.
Slide in of naar rechts.
Ja, doe ik even. Kijk.
So guys, this is our lunch. We order hamburgers and spicy chicken hamburger, also fries, guys.
Lekker, Alex. Moet je gewoon een napje proberen zo, hè.
Okay.
Zonder daarna te denken.
Lekker,
doe
je
hier.
Moet ik het eigenlijk opmaken met voeten?
Nee, hoor. Probeer maar eens een grote hand te pakken. Met de hamburger erbij en het broodje.
Look at here, guys. I'm in front of the shop souvenir. You can see here a lot of souvenir there from Croatia. Jadi teman-teman, saat ini saya berada di depan toko souvenir yang dari Croatia. Dan kalian semua bisa lihat di sini bangunan-bangunan di sini. Tuh juga ada bendera. Iya, ada bendera Belanda.
Nederlandse vlag, Jo.
Nederlandse vlag. And but now we are in Centrum, the Hofstad from Croatia. As always, terrace. We are everywhere, guys. Beautiful building again. Jadi teman-teman, inilah Centrum from Kroasia, dari Kroasia sendiri.
Here I have a photo for my
mom. Oh, my mama.
Ya.
Ik bedoel, als ik pas aan. Ik zou ook nog een keer te zien.
Ja, nee, dat is voor mij niet, hoor.
Maar als het nog zo was, hè. Is het zo was, hè. Dat mag het niet als we er zijn.
Nee, hier is geen zin.
Ik wil even naar de schaduw.
Ja.
Ja, daar staat een mooi beeld. Die kant eerst?
Ja.
De vriend van mij. Met iets met je vriendje. Ja.
Greja, cheers guys. They are my husband and my children. Nah, get from there. Come, go.
Ah, the bus. Even daar tot het beeld en dan terug, ja?
Ja.
Denk ik.
Ah, the bus is so klein. Aduh, Tuhan Yesus baik. Gerejanya gede. Gede.
Ja, dat is wel mooi.
Wow! Cheers! You can go in also, guys. Jadi teman-teman, kalian bisa diasatin dengan jelas gereja, dan kalian juga bisa masuk di dalam.
Wow!
Ja, kan ik?
Ja. Ik kom wel af.
Look at here. Malaikat-malaikat. Ada tiga malaikat. No, ada sekitar empat malaikat. Teman-teman, okay, four. Oh. Angels guys, and after is Bunda Maria, the mother from Jesus, from Jesus. And as you see right now in front of me again, I guess my husband and my kids could get in, go in. Come very close. Wow, it's really bigger. Kita masuk ke dalam, teman-teman. Kerajaannya gede banget. Wah. Inside, in the church, guys. Di dalam gereja, teman-teman.
Het kan alleen maar met dit grote toestel.
Ja.
Papa, kijk.
Oh, dit is een crane.
Je prends Madriga.
Ciao, ciao.
En als je dit zo ziet, die pilaren, dan is dat
Alex.
Dan is dat nog knapper dan dat de Grieken gemaakt hebben.
Centrum of Croatia, guys. I feel sorry. It's not. It's better in Netherlands, jongens. Inside of Centrum, guys. You can see. Grote. Oh, grote winkel. Going downstairs. Let's walk around and see if something interests me. guys. Let's go here. I saw the makeup that I'm looking for. Hello. Oh my god, red and white. This one I'm really looking for. A lot of makeup here. Oh my god, I want to buy. Hello. Oh my god, finally I find something here, guys. Because in Netherlands we don't have. Oh my god! Red and white. Here. Oh my god! Oh my god! So guys, right now we want to take our dinner in this hotel because they also have cafe and restaurant where you want to eat, drink. Yes, because here actually this hotel is really nice. The Sela Jongens and here board everything.
Dan moet je het niet terugstoppen.
Drinken.
Waarom is het nou weer niet weg dan?
Hoe gaat het zitten?
Oh, Jonathan, je bent stout.
Nee, dat moet je niet terugstoppen.
Ja, moet je in jouw bordje, ja. En...
Nee, dat moet niet als je het niet lekker vindt.
En hier we have bread, guys.
Wat proeven dan?
De roti.
Dat is toch wel lekker brood?
Ja.
Nee, maar was het net op?
Jadi teman-teman, saatnya kami akan makan malam di hotel kami. Karena kebetulan mereka juga punya restoran dan kafe di mana orang-orang bisa minum dan makan. Hotelnya bagus, gede. Cuma masalahnya kolam renangnya itu mereka taruh di depan. Terus ya, itu sebenarnya nggak bisa karena selalu dilewati mobil, orang, dan lain sebagainya. Sebetulnya kolam renang itu bisa taruh samping sini atau di belakang gitu. Evening in Croatia, guys. Madenke, Jongens. Jadi menurut anak gimana? Jangan lupa untuk berikan saya thumbs up dan komen di video saya. Dan tentu saja terima kasih, thank you very much for watching my video. Jadi teman-teman, so guys, look at here. Mixed grill looks very delicious, very nice, very good, really fresh guys. Jadi inilah makan malam kami teman-teman, di mana kami pesan grill campur macam-macam daging ada di sini, kelihatannya enak dan fresh. Jadi teman-teman, selamat makan. Thank you very much. Wow, so that is bigger. Yeah, thank you. And the other one is pizza margherita. Ini pesanan buat anak saya, Jonathan dan Alec. And the second one, guys. Margherita pizza. This is for my son. Two son, guys. So, Jongens, what denk je? Eten? Lekker? Eet makan, like, selamat makan. Really delicious, really nice. Let's make it. Good morning everyone. Selamat pagi semuanya. I just wake up early guys, and it's time to take breakfast downstairs. Saatnya kami akan sarapan pagi teman-teman. Dibawa restoran. So let's go guys. Queen downstairs. Hotel really good, nice hotel, beautiful, but it's close with road and really really noisy. So let's guys get in.
Good morning.
Look at here, the restaurant is really nice.
So guys, this is our breakfast for today, this morning. Jadi teman-teman, ini sarapan pagi kita untuk pagi ini. Seperti kalian lihat saat ini sarapan mereka yang mereka sediakan buat kami pagi ini. Yes. So let's get bored. Ambil piring teman-teman untuk makan. On the way guys, look at here. Very bigger Frachtwagen. Trek. Besar-besar itu trek. Cekebat transit barang ke negara-negara teman-teman ini. Tapi saya suka sekali melihat just yeah, I like to see a lot of different things in the road guys. Trek besar-besar jika mau transit barang ke negara-negara.
Slaan hier bij de volgende uitrit af naar rechts.
Het is wel leuk de opnames van onze rit dat jij gemaakt. Ja, mooi hè?
Really beautiful view guys. Oh my god. Nice. Banyak
pohon-pohon.
Jembatan. Nyebrang jembatan gede. Wow.
Hier mooie brug.
Mooie brug, jongens. En mooi om te zien.
Ja. Mama denkt voor skiën. Misschien is dat zo. Ik weet het
ja,
niet.
Ja, hè. Pohon-pohon. Keindahan alam begitu luar biasa. Tuhan Yesus baik. Masuk di terowongan teman-teman. Queen Tunnel. The tunnel is not so long, only 500 meters, cuma 500 meter teman-teman. Panjang tunnel terowongan tersebut. Keluar, masuk lagi. Wah, kali ini kok panjang dia. Langit tunnel kok, yongens. Oke teman-teman, akhirnya sampai juga di luar. So guys, it's time to pay. Look at here in front of us, the car from Great Britain, England. Also from Hungary, Frankreich, France, from Deutsche, German, Netherlands, Poland. Every country take holiday with car, guys. Nice to see. Nice to see around. Hallelujah. A Belgium of Switzerland. Jadi teman-teman, tadi setelah kami membayar jalan tol, harganya kami bayar jalan tol tersebut itu 10 euro lebih. 10 euro 47 sen kayaknya. Yes. So guys, right now I'm in the me and my family in Rijeka, Croatia. And you can see here is really beautiful place, a lot of boat cruise. Really nice. Really beautiful. And there is my husband and my kids. Wow. Jadi teman-teman, saat ini kami sekeluarga sudah berada di Rijeka, nama tempat tersebut, Kunst. Dan Seperti kalian lihat saat ini, tempatnya begitu baik. Untuk dilihat shopping center, of course, here also. And this is the city central start, guys. Of course, here. Yeah. And now we will take the other side. And we're looking something to eat, guys. Yeah, there have terrace, nice to sit and drink, guys. Again, overstay again. Yeah, what?
From McDonald's there.
Oh, they have McDonald's, hamburger.
Dat is wel lang geleden. Dan drinken we hier alleen wat. Gaan we daar een hamburgertje eten? Wat denk je daarvan?
Hier, kijk, patatjes zijn heel heavy.
Ja, heb je ook al, maar.
Er is iemand te
maken.
Oh, we hebben
hier free
access. Oké, jongens, vind je lekker? Look at here, guys. We eat our lunch finally after we wait for too long. Jadi teman-teman saat ini kami akan makan bersama, makan siang. Seperti kalian lihat di sini, kelihatannya delicious. And finally, lunch from my husband is just arrived also, guys. Sayangin, es makelek. Selamat makan semuanya. Kelihatan sangat enak sekali, teman-teman. Really delicious. Shopping of Croatia. Yeah. Beautiful. The goodbye is nice to see. And they go in, guys. So nice ones. I really love this one, but it's a little bigger for me, guys.